guys up. So today we're going to be doing another attempt of, you know what, we're still going to do final fights. This time, apparently you need to kill someone. Well, I'm going to kill someone, and I'm telling you, I'm going to kill that person, and I'm going to win this game and get my first victory. But first, we need to jam. I don't die quickly, but I won't, because I'm gonna win this game. Yeah, I got this. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe. Okay, map. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking, and today we are having four surface screens. We are heading in about 30 degrees, and we're gonna drop in about 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So I'm gonna be your tourist guide for today. We're gonna be entering the zone. We're going to be landing here right now in Salty Springs. The temperature in our destination is good. And it's pretty warm, and we're gonna get some kills. Let's do this. So first you get into a good house. Well, a house. You can't know if a house is good except if you go to it all the time. Chest, please. No! I want a chest. Okay, I don't want one, I need one, okay? Okay, already, we're 20. We're the best team for now. Okay, that's a good start. We're the best team. And our team has one kill. That's, you know, okay. You know, sometimes you start okay, and then someone died. Someone in our team died. Wow. This is not good. OMG, some people are gonna die today. So of course, try looting the house as most as possible. Someone is here. I don't know what that was. That's the new thing. That's a very good beginning to our video. That's just an amazing beginning. You know what? We are going to do the next game. Yeah, I look horrible with this. Now we can win this. And because they're gonna be scared of me, because I'm a thug. We got this. I look horrible. But we got this. We're already 4 minutes in this video and we died. Jeez. Tonight, I feel like France are gonna win against Denmark. Well, y'all really saw that. So let's go. Thank you. And today we will drop at a retail row. No, let's drop at Salty again. Because Salty is an area where every poet likes to go. So the weather at our destination is 75 degrees, which will mean we are all dead. But we're not dead because we're gonna kill some people. It's weird to have like the same intro in one game, in one video, like the same intro of a game in the same video. So that house is no good. We're gonna go here. Now let's break this roof because we're gangsters. You smell that? That's the smell of victory. Yes, I know, I only have a submachine gun. Yeah, it's called a submachine gun. Yeah, it's called a submachine gun. And I'm already seeing I'm gonna win this game. But trust me, I will. Oh, another chest. You know, when you start the game with two chests, that means you're gonna win the game. Of course not. No, when you're a noob, you think chest. We got a snipper. Snipper's okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna try buying a mic with my money. And then what? And then I'm gonna troll people on Fortnite. That's gonna be fun. Okay. But for now, we're not on that. We're on winning this game. Who needs a pistol? Okay. We're actually doing pretty well for now. We're the best team, almost. We're tied with another team, but we're doing well. Okay. Ooh, pump. Okay, a little pump is good for the business, for the killing the people. And yeah, I'm here. No loot. You smell this? This is a smell of victory. So yeah, we're the best team. If I kill someone and we win, I get a victory royale, right? Or is it only if I get the last kill? Hey, police will catch you, huh? Okay, let's just turn the shield. I was waiting to have many shields, but just do this. Oh yeah, I forgot I had a sniper. I hope we should break everything. Are we still the best team? There's a team that's better than us. That is unacceptable. One team is same. Tied up with us, and one team is worse. Two teams are better than us. What is going on? It's not like there's a little problem, but you know what? I'm gonna help stop this problem with my sniper kills. Still, someone. We're actually doing very bad. We're still gonna win. No one is there. Shall we join him? When I say go, we all go. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Everyone press shift if you're on PC. We're still not the best, how? You know, anyways, we're gonna win, so. There's no point. Why? I thought he was breaking his base. Hi, guy. You okay down there? I'm gonna take his staircase. Why am I calling it staircase? It's a stairway. It's a stairway to the mountains. And that's a good stairway. Okay. This is a stairway that brings us on top of the world. Which is definitely where we need to go. How we need to kill that team with anyone anywhere? Wait, the thermal thing, like the assault rifle, the thermal assault rifle, it's only in snipers only, right? Because that's something I would really need. Oh, there's still a team that's better than us. That's a shock. Okay, let's go down. What's that? Oh, yeah. I thought it was like a guy. Okay, let's go. Only one cowboy good enough for this game. That's me. How are people still better than us? It's unacceptable. And what the sheriff says when people are better than him? He says kabunga. That means he shoots. If you didn't understand that. Why is there something fun in this? Is there someone in here? Someone's definitely shooting. Ah, someone's shooting me. Okay. We're the second worst team. This hurts. This really hurts. Let's join the rest of the team there. Damn, how are we only 14 and there's a team that's 17? I think if we're all running like this in mass, we're gonna get shot. Oh. Ah, actually, we do great damage like this. 44. No, actually, I'm gonna give the 44 because I'm not gonna use it well. Get the 44. I dropped someone to the water. Actually, we should all walk like this. And then we'd kill everyone. Did you see how quick we demolished the two of them? As there's just... Okay, someone's there. Oh, clingers. I like clingers. I love clingers, actually. I don't know why. This is like World War III. Oh, that's an enemy. I don't understand how there's an enemy right there and we're letting her in. We're actually doing great damage on this. When you're on your group. Wait, we're actually doing pretty well compared to the other teams. Like, not better than them, but we're doing good. Yeah, I sniped the hell out of that guy. Ooh. Why is that guy not getting bit? Someone bit him. Guys, we need our teammates. Oh, baby, we need to bit people. Okay, because we need them. Okay, I'm running away because I'm... Today we're doing really well. No, I'm serious. In teams like this, we're doing a lot of damage. I can't see them. I just throw clean. Explosions. Someone's there. I'm so bad at sniping. Okay, we need to hurry up. We need to viv that person. Is he getting vived? Yeah, he needs viving, so I'm going here. I may be really bad, but I'm viving people. And that's something really important. Bro, you need to viv him. Thank God. Okay. Bye, guys. I don't know about you, but I'm going in the zone. Okay, I'm taking an assault rifle instead of the... We could actually... I don't care about getting a victory royale at this point. I just want my team to win. Need to head forward, guys. No, we're gonna die. We're actually in the top two teams. We could win this. I know I said that last time. Well, we won last time, but I didn't get the victory. You know what? I don't care about the victory royale. I just want my team to win. No, my team are all getting sucked up by the storm. Everyone's getting killed by the storm. Look, I'm the only... There's two people that are near me. One person that's in front of me with this storm. All my teammates are getting killed by the storm. Look at all of them. This is sad. Sad story. But we're still in the top. But once they die, we're gonna be like six, and that's bad. Imagine we win though. That's gonna be like an amazing thing. Imagine I get a kill plus. Imagine I get a sniper kill. That's gonna be amazing. Oh, we're like the second small, third smallest team on fourth. On four teams, yeah. Wow, this is bad. Someone's there. Should I kill him? Yes, I should. Should I stay camping here? Yeah, you know what? I should show to Klinger. Because Klingers, you don't know where they come from. I didn't do anything. Okay, but I need to enter. Okay, let's go. I don't care. They'll see me, but I don't care. I want to go in the zone. We're six more. Damn, that's so bad. There's 29 more people to kill. I feel like most of them are gonna get killed by them. Please, I want to survive this. What? guys, with me, with me, with me. No! Money minutes for nothing. Okay, I'm just gonna watch them. Can we do this? Oh, there's a team of 11 on the end of 7. We're gonna die. What about the storm? Oh yeah, storm. No, we need to save him, save him, save him. Save him. Score, score. Take the score. Sniper. Sniper something. Damn. I'm gonna add him as a friend. Desk. I want to add in a manager. Okay. He has Devil. His name is Dad Devil. 60. Someone's there. This is actually more fun than playing. No, I should do this. I should, like, just die in the building. Guys, go. You need to go save. That's a terminal one, right? That's a terminal. Final countdown. There's a team of 10, there's no way we win. He has a terminal! Just shoot the bottom, he's gonna die. We have two people in our team. One. And I'm watching him. No! Wait, who's gonna win? Okay. Team N4 is gonna win. And then the guy that's one wins. So you only win when you shoot someone? Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm really pissed I didn't win. I could have got there. No, I couldn't. But you know what? You always win, you always lose. Well, you don't always win, but you... Oh, hi, we'll cheat. Well, you always win. You have to win sometimes and always have to lose sometimes. That's it. Bye, guys.